that recording?
Has it got a red thing
on it?
Yeah,
it's going. Hello. This is our first recording. Update. It's just me. Hello, Ben. And that's the guy over there, is Toby.
Between the lines.
Yeah. Tim's not coming this year because he's being boring. And Nash just lives in England.
So we're going to meet him there. Act like you're excited. It's funny faces, is not excited.
I'm not wearing the same jumper as I did the last 2 years. I'm actually wearing a different.
But he is fatter.
He's dressed like Glenn.
I'm not.
What's that? I'm about the same.
Look, Big Bang.
You should have whipped that.
Right, we're getting in the gate in a minute. We're going. Oh, it's my phone. Ben, what do you want? I'm getting on a plane. Yeah, can you hear the plane? Yeah, well, I'm getting on that.
We're getting on the plane!
Well, Toby's running around like an idiot. He has, yeah. Alright, mate. Laters. Bye. Toby, it's a plane! Oh, it's Toby!
Stop recording the cover.
Oh god, we got another Tim!
Oh, stop it.
Oh god, what's the plane is getting crushed under Sam's weight.
My tech, and very well mapped to all on this Arena service over to Gatwick. My name's Sean Evans.
Look, there he is! Oh, he's leaving us!
He's not coming with us!
Is he going with you?
Who?
Toby, he's left! Look, he's hiding in the dark shadows! Frog! Did you say what the fuck's a frog?
I said frogs are hiding in the shadows,
mate. Oh.
They're quite under stuff.
Okay.
Technically, it's a shadow, I suppose. But...
Well, here we go again, back inside.
So, what are we doing now?
Walk for many miles.
Get our bags and get the train, eat Nash, and then another train today.
Look into my eye. It begins. Have you got your baby in there? Oh, everyone's leaving us.
Hey, it's number six.
No, we're not going to Polo.
Number six.
I'm
saying this is going to be number three.
But for people that look like people in Guernsey.
You can never tell. You always say that and then they speak another language. Unless it's patois.
That look like people in Guernsey but aren't from Guernsey.
Hey, that guy looks like Sam.
Ah, made you look.
Don't step in there, that's the no step zone. Right, okay, new bet. Whose bag's coming out first?
Mine.
What? Mine's coming out. You already owe me a Bog Brew Witch.
My bag will come out before your bag. Bog Brew Witch.
Dare? The challenge?
Shake on it.
Oh.
What's your bag like? Don't say, oh, that's my bag.
That's my bag, and then I'm going to leave it and just go round like I did the other time. Shifty fella. Right, where are we, Tobe? We're in Victoria Station. Again. Stop filming me.
Oh, I'm Tim. Stop filming me.
Used to be like, oh, filming. It's not too much.
Yeah, you said you didn't mind being filmed.
Right, we're going to get to the end and then grab some food.
It's lunchtime, we got Nash.
Hello.
Customers for intermediate stations,
bye, Nash.
Please check timetable display information and listen for at Clapham Junction, Sutton, Chee, Epsom, Ashton, Leatherhead.
His hair bounces quite nicely.
And smash. Alright, here we go. We're in the queue apparently to go around the corner.
Was this the QT expert?
Yeah.
You haven't started yet, do you see that queue?
I don't know, especially if you didn't pre-book tickets.
Has anyone pre-warned of what time we're probably going to be arriving at the Xbox app?
No.
We have to get out really early.
Yeah, about 7:30.
Really?
It starts at 9.
Oh, that's not bad. I thought it started at like 11 or something.
Oh, our train has been stuck at Leicester Square, I think. So
yeah,
we're getting a double swap, I think.
Well, this is actually pretty much the exact same kind of ish.
Oh, well, we're going a different route to get there. So that's a new experience. Sam, take the lead.
Yes, yeah, Sam, you can get us there now. Victoria North to Oxford Circus. Oxford Circus to Monument West. East.
Victoria to what?
East. Victoria Line.
Still having fun? Yeah. So, how's it?
Sam! Yeah. Yeah, to be fair, we could just get off a bank.
Gonna.
That's what I was thinking.
Or it's a rocket ship in disguise.
369.
Yeah.
Straight on the telly. Wow. Wow. Wow.
You got a proper shower.
Wow. No.
Hey.
What's your view?
Put the pillow down. Put the pillow down.
You can get a roof running in the night.
On my bed.
Put the fucking pillows down.
What happened to not being an annoying dick? Put it down. Is that my pillows?
It doesn't matter. You want them back?
Yeah.
That's not someone back.
Thank you.
We get to look forward to packing later.
Good luck sharing the tail.
Right. It's not my turn. I'm locked in now forever.
We're gonna head out 5-10 minutes.
Yeah. Do you want your stuff?
Oh yeah, I could have my stuff.
Look at this engaging conversation we're having.
Do you mind not humping my back, please?
Ow, I just caught a testicle.
Yeah.
I actually got a testicle on the edge, that actually hurt. It tells me
humping my back.
That sounds out your zip.
And this will gain, so I've also put the events of Tim's birthday cake making at this on.
Thank you. This looks like such a dodgy deal. Two errands. Was that written by my mother?
Yeah.
What is that? Okay.
Why don't you just put to my son?
Oh yeah, you get them signed.
Yeah, well they're already partially signed, so I'll go
to
them.
How much
will they
be
worth? Revy probably not much. Uncharted's worth more.
Nash is urinating.
Yeah.
Show us a trick. I don't know if that was on the show.
This room's pretty much the same as mine and Toby's as well. In fact, it's the similar. How's the urination?
Yeah.
Is that your car?
Yes.
No. Right, let's go.
I find it really off-putting having a mirror directly in front when you're having a wee.
Yeah.
Because okay. You're just watching yourself wee.
Hey, sir.
What? Being attacked by cards!
Oh, he didn't just hit his head.
Did you do it again, Sam?
I might have done.
Oh, and who's clumsy?
I was filming, so...
No, you weren't being filmed.
I'm getting the card, Sam.
You weren't being filmed.
No. Anyway, we're going to Leicester Square. See you there.
It's Toby. Sam. Ben.
And me. We're on our way back to... We're in East India now. We're on the way to Leicester Square, like, every year. And someone's got loads of fingerprints over this lens.
This is East India.
That's just made it worse.
No, it's much better.
Okay. So, yeah, we're going to go to through East India and end up in Leicester Square.
Nice day.
Thanks, Tobes.
We just ran up about 100 steps.
Escalator steps.
We're all pretty tired.
Hey, the walls are all gone.
Have you even seen it like this, have you?
Finally. It's only taken 3 years.
Me and Sam have had a bit of pre-tea. There's a snack.
Waiting outside, they're coming for them to come.
They're getting some stuff signed from Fable.
For Fable, getting stuff signed from Fable. Sam's warm, I'm cold.
And I had banana cake.
We don't know what to do.
And orange juice. We're going with orange juice. Okay, new plan. We've left them. We're going to go to M&M, but the arcade. If we can find the arcade. Don't know where that is.
First M&M's then.
Yeah, but Toby might want to go to M&M's.
Well, then he should have thought about that before he...
Queued up for Fables.
Exactly.
Yeah, good plan. Fuck him. What happened? What did you get?
Well, I wanted to get a sketch, and then I realised I got a magazine that didn't involve both of them with it.
He got confused, I think. He is on the front of that.
He's Willingham, isn't he?
No, it's Buckingham.
Oh, right. They both begin ended with ham, so...
Oh, okay. Yeah, we couldn't find the arcade and end up here, right as you came
okay,
out.
Okay, do you want to go to arcade? Does anyone want to go actually anywhere else to look at shit?
Well, Toby wants to go down that M&M mall, right?
No, I want to go to Lost Planet, Forbidden Planet.
You want to go to Forbidden Planet?
Right, yeah, Forbidden Planet then.
I think Forbidden Planet's a winner for everyone.
It's food time.
Yum. Mm.
God, look at God's food. Look at that God.
You do look like Thor like that, when he's eating human food.
I'm pretty certain food's getting stuck in his moustache though.
Probably.
Jeez,
what
the hell?
Just opening and closing your mouth.
You zooming in.
Yeah. We just had Chinese. Nice.
Nash is tired.
Ben's tired.
Toby.
And I'm me. I'm quite tired.
And that's the thing. Lots of empty plates. And that's a horrible beer. Doesn't taste that great.
I think you owe me about 13 pence worth for that beer.
I can give it back if you want.
Hey Sam.
Hey man.
You're just trying to get back to last
year. No, this year we'll see if there's any Nazi gold. No, still no Nazi gold. Oh well.
Finds it funny to say poo and look for puggies.
Here's something funny.
He's still got that sort of mindset.
Yes. It's a goldfish apple.
The common fowl of goldfish, I mean.
It's like regular ordinary meal time. He goes, a stone, a boom! And he goes.
Sam, you look like you're a child that's just discovered something new.
Down a bit.
This one's
silly.
Yeah, this one's
silly.
Fall over.
Do your Rick Mayo impression.
Zoom in, zoom out.
That's why Toby can't have the camera.
Don't get that.
This is boring.
What can you tell?
Do you actually have any spare bag?
Eh?
Do you actually have any spare bag?
Yeah, they're in there.
Even more.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. You're an idiot.
Okay, time to go home. You ready to go home?
I'm imagining you have the wrong numbers.
Well, that would be terrifying.
As you hold.
I'd scream and point at you and hope that works. Yes. Custard!
I smell custard, custard, custard!
Oh, that is custard.
Oh, look at that.
That's good. No, don't look at it, it's custard.
I'm gonna do a full grip.
Steps! Right, nearly home. Nearly home. But then we have to walk again. We gotta go on patrol.
I brought a comic, I brought a Superman comic. I forgot to tell everyone before, but I did. Lies! No lies. Shut up, you're tired.
Dinosaurs! It's dark.
We were the best dino hunters. So
you're afraid.
I can't speak, I'm so flipping tired.
Flipping tired?
Censored. Can you actually see anything?
Yeah? No. I can tell exactly where we are.
No. That was a disappointing effort.
We are going up the aisle. Yeah. It wasn't on camera, it doesn't count.
Sam, you are walking backwards, aren't you?
Yeah.
Now it looks like we're picking on someone and filming it. No.
You're happy standing.
Yeah, no, this is a sort of... No, leave him alone.
This is the sort of shit that goes down.
Get out of the way, yellow hair. What are you, a Super Saiyan?
It does just look like we're filming a balloon set. No.
Oh my god.
Save me, guys.
Save me.
Shave you?
Shave me. Shave. I don't want to be the beast.
That would be the most odd thing ever.
Nash, your head looks so stupid on camera.
Is it like really glowy?
That's a really good
insult. Look, have a look. Go, Rick, walk over there a bit.
In the light.
Yeah. It looks like a light bulb.
Pixelated Torby. So we're back at the room now, and we're going to play some magic cards, but Toby's decided he's having a lay down.
Fuck you.
Exactly. Sam's, yeah, enough said really. He's getting his cards, and you can see his boxes. Glenn's being magic, like usual. Yeah, we're playing magic cards, so yeah.
Magic cards are extremely expensive in the UK, I don't know why.
Anything to say, Sam?
I don't know why.
Can you believe it? £3.30 for a booster pack.
Well, then why did you buy two?
Brian's got loads of life. Not as much as the other Tuesday, though. And no one's exactly which I'm happy about.
And there's Toby.
And there's me.
It's Graham. Nice.
Did you win, Graham? Graham won. We're going to do two 1v1 battles. Me v Nath,
right,
and Toby v Glenn.
Oh, you're about to shuffle.
Look,
shuffle, dude. I'm waiting.
I bought X-Men Days of Future Past.
Sit here then, guys.
Look, wee, look at this Wolverine. Anyway, I'm going to pay Nash, so we'll let you know later.
Tomorrow.
I won all the magic. Toby's being unsociable.
Me and I won one, Nash won one of ours. But
hell. You won all the magic because he's gay.
One each.
Yeah, well, to be fair, Sam would have won both times.
No,
yeah.
I won both times.
But we're calling it night-night time now.
I'm going to win tomorrow.
No, no. Be quiet.
I got a slight heartburn.
Heartburn for little chef.
Don't make me feed you roast dinner and then stab you in the neck.
No, I'm listening to heavy metal music. All right, we'll see you all in the morning.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
It's Sam.
Hello.
And Toby, and it's currently 8 o'clock. Gun's that way in bed. That's Sam again.
I'm moisturising.
Yeah. Hi.
How's
my t-shirt? My t-shirt's awesome.
We have two Sams.
This is Optimus Prime playing with Lego.
It's great. Well done. We just gotta go over to the
keeping camp. Moist.
Moist forgiveness.
Moist.
Yeah. You coming with us?
I'm gonna stay here and guard him.
No, he's being gay. He doesn't want to get
guard who? He's coming with me.
Ah.
Has anyone got the charger?
He's doing his shoes up.
Are you talking to him?
So the expo is closed down. We can't get in.
Stop being drama.
Well, it is closed down.
It's not closed down. It's being set up.
Yeah, but they've closed the XL Centre.
Yeah.
So we can't.
It's been set up.
Yes.
It's common sense.
So we can't get to the cash point in there, so we're walking down to Tesco's to try and find another cash point. And yeah.
That's the two hotels.
Toby says that's too aggressive towards the man. I'm Evan. So we found a cash point. And it wasn't working, but now it's working, and I turned to her, I've been paid, which is always a good sign, and Toby's getting out some money now, and yeah, things are bright, even though I may have got angry at the Indian men. What, Tobes?
Friday. Should have money.
Toby hasn't been paid.
Pokemon.
It's a panda!
Fighting panda!
Panda!
Morning of day one! Or day two? Does this count day one?
Day one of the expo.
Day one of the expo.
Day two of the holiday.
Day two of the holiday. I beat Toby at magic. We've had breakfast. Sam's got heartburn. He thinks he's having a heart attack. For the last 13 hours. Nash has put a banishment on all sleeves.
You don't need no sleeve.
Oh, okay, I can't go in there. Fine. What are you going in there then?
Do you want to play Nexus or whatever you call it?
Nexus? Starflux.
Oh, cool. Starflux. Is the Nexus your computer?
Right, we'll see you at the expo. Here they come, direct the day.
This is when Toby's out. Zoom! We finally lost him.
We've done it.
Yay!
High five!
No, I don't know where the hand's been.
It doesn't mean anywhere, it's clean.
Air five!
Sam, don't jump in a lift!
Toby wants me to record.
Yeah,
Sam's spending my money buying me cards I don't want. I will, they're in their original packaging and everything.
I know that really. They've got M&M's in it.
You're an M&M.
You're an M&M,
you've got
M&M's hair. Touché. That was quite clever and quick thinking.
M&M.
I'm the real stuff shader.
Just peace.
Yo, so we're waiting at 11:30 for the 2 o'clock opening, and so far we've got a queue like this big. Yeah, last year it was inside and we complained, this year it's outside and we're probably going to still complain. And Toby looks happy. And Sam does too. Anything to say, Glenn?
No.
So we can see the start of cosplay, like that man taking a photo of us filming. I don't trust him.
Camera reception.
They kill you want. They can just turn around.
Hi, all.
Stay in the queue.
Oh, yeah.
We've been like 20 minutes.
The last time we got those wee things.
And the queue goes all the way back down now.
That'll be the main event. Looking once before.
Viva the Jacks! All of the Jacks! Bye. Wait, what are brownies?
I know what brownies are.
Well, they're not they're brownies.
They're a delicious cake.
Yeah, what are brownies?
These things.
Yeah.
What are those things?
What are they?
Brownies.
But what are they even more?
Oh my god, the queue's moving. The queue is moving.
What the fuck is going on?
God, people start walking.
Yeah, I mean, it's actually got the quality of a normal Doctor Who, audio.
Have you actually
finished the filming, are you?
Let them
keep guessing.
Yeah, come on.
My Little Pony, but more sinister
version. Oh, we got it. We got there.
Well, we haven't. He's just said a similar version.
Sinister.
But I'm not sure he's watched any My Little Pony recently.
Not recently.
Well, they're not the adorable piece of shit they were about 5 years ago.
They're probably being let into the hall where they queue us every year.
Oh god, I hate that.
Into the gas chambers we go.
It's like
don't call them Nazis again.
I called them Nazis last year. Yeah, I'm Jewish. I'm really good at
Nazis. Go get some hand slaps. Hand slaps!
I don't know where these hands have been.
I feel dirty, and I like it. Okay, we're gonna get in this queue and then probably get our tickets in an hour. We're getting in at 2 o'clock, shutters go open, and we're in. Which is better, definitely.
Yeah.
It just means that we're not there as much. We're just standing around. Yeah, we're not just standing around. We've got the freedom to move about.
Okay, Nash is going to explain what bronies are to Sam.
So they dress up.
No,
as
Sam kind of caught on. I think Toby should work it out.
I think it's something to do with gay, my pony loving.
Exactly, yeah. That.
So they're bronies.
They're called bronies for boys who like ponies.
Bronies. Yeah.
No, it's not about them buttons.
So it's not like fuzzies then.
It's because they're now marketing My Little Pony at men.
That's disturbing. It's not right.
Yes.
My Pony altogether isn't my issue to get rid
of it. I just want Mighty Max back.
Ponies.
Mighty Max is cool.
Mighty Max is just like the male.
When they did the Star Wars sort of Mighty Max. Get like a little spaceship or a
hovercraft. They were the little micro machines.
Yeah, that's it, micro machines.
Because you had the headsets and then I had the massive Death Star which folded out to Tatooine.
My brother had that one where you.
Yes, I had that as well.
What about that one?
You pulled something in and then folded down. Yeah,
and
there was like
and you had Tatooine there, you had a bit of the Death Star.
I had Boba Fett's face, they opened up and it beat Cassie.
Because there was Chewbacca one which was.
Magic.
Perfect. And you want to play a game of Magic?
Dude.
That's
sword.
That's
sword that guy's
playing
Magic.
It's a diamond sword.
It's a diamond sword.
It plays Minecraft.
He was singing diamond swords.
Toby, how do you feel about another queue?
Yeah.
time, eh?
Toby's chasing us. We're going in. Woo. He's coming, he's coming.
We queued kind of for no reason.
Definitely for no reason.
Oh, that kind of makes sense. It's opposite.
Yeah. Right. We're in. All right, I'll see you later then.
Yeah, see you in a bit.
Right, where do you want to go?
Everywhere.
All right, we'll just follow Nash. There is a lot to see, mate, so pace yourself.
Yeah, looks like there's less stuff, some stuff out soon, or tomorrow, in the preview.
Right, let's get a picture.
Right, Sam just met Lee Bradley again.
Yeah.
He's asked for another very expensive drawing. Sam, what's he drawing?
He's drawing Thor with his hammer on the back of a camel, and behind him there's Starscream chasing and coming out of the sand, as in the Transformer.
It's expensive. Lee Bradley wants the challenge. It's going to take him all night, apparently. It's going to be impressive. Really a bit.
And Sam is looking for Star Wars stuff. Where's the Star Wars stuff, Sam? You know, sniff it out. Oh, he found Star Wars.
Well, we just run into Tim!
It's Tim!
What a bastard! Look at him, he's here!
He tricked us all! What a git!
Oh, that's new.
Nash knew!
I didn't know, I was just such a
fuck is
did.
Nash. The hell is Tim?
Another word.
And Sam fighting the evil Tims.
They're everywhere. They're
and
coming
you,
out of the
walls. Have you got ones of him?
I would do. Find a boss at him.
So when you find certain him a bit more satisfying.
Yeah, but that guy looks like Tim. Yeah, but... See, I told you
Tim
he looks
like Toby.
Right?
It's Tim. What you got?
Tim, you got your afro.
I was shocked.
We've seen a Tim, we've seen a Sam, and we've seen a Nash.
What you got?
Oh, okay, so that's me.
What you got? Yeah. Right. Watch out, is this some shit?
I need someone to protect him with though, so I might need to go back.
And say, can I have
to wait 2 hours and then go home? Or I should go home now, put that away.
Toby, did you
maybe
find Nash again?
Float some of the stuff so I can stock up with more stuff.
What is it?
It's pretty sweet. It was signed by the guy who does the artwork. I've never read one of these comics, but I'm going to get one. It's awesome.
I'm going to print that out when I get home and say I got an original.
Dick. Look, I'm still there.
Tim.
Well, as you notice, Nash is missing again,
as always.
And Toby's talking over
it. I got magic cards. Oh, that's magic. It's been £12 actually.
£12?
And I bought a new Mac.
Where's your Mac?
You bought a new Mac? Can I use your old one?
I've got a free poster, I don't know what it's on.
The X-Men. It's the X-Men.
Jesus, Toby. I might get a blue one.
What is it?
I think it's the X-Men
poster. Toby, how much for the mats?
Oh, what's that?
Wonder Woman for me.
The mats are 16, so just a quick one. More expensive than
that. Fucking sleeves are twice the price over here.
Yeah, they're
not £1.99, £4.
Yeah.
Revenue,
I got £600 for £4. £600 for £4.
£600 for £4?
Yeah.
Where? I spent
£70. Maybe 60. But yeah, well, we're heading off soon. Yeah, I've got a bit paid. Yeah, £60.
What should I do? I don't know what to do!
Tim, what should you do?
Oh no, they are bloody cool.
Dude, I'm just gonna buy one.
You're just gonna buy one?
Give me a reason why I shouldn't.
I'm not gonna give you one, I'm gonna tell you to buy two.
Reason why I shouldn't buy one?
I don't think you'll be able to fly like that straight away.
Is it difficult to
master? Really easy. Store my plastic controller. So when you're flying it, if you're forward or backwards,
Oh my god, it's gonna be awesome.
Just, yeah.
You're filming this, yeah?
Don't show Lisa.
Might be able to get away with not telling her that I got it. Well, when it flies around,
it flies in her face.
It's hooked on the back of the baby.
Just say, no, it's Tim's, so let me borrow. Yeah. Extra propellers, extra battery. I'm gonna just try the battery in there now.
Yeah, so it charges from USB, so. I mean, did you bring your laptop with you this year?
Yeah.
I think it's best I buy this today rather than tomorrow, because I'm not going to be able to carry it around.
Don't you agree?
That's sensible, isn't it, Glenn?
Okay. Isn't it, Glenn?
It's sensible, isn't it?
It's the end of day one. Don't know where the others went, but I'm heading back to the room. My feet are killing me.
Get some tea.
Tea.
What are we getting? Chinese.
Indian.
Chinese.
Yeah, and Indian.
Chinese. No, not bloody Indian.
Indian. That's Tim.
That's Sam. Pizza. Let's go get pizza.
Indian.
Yeah, let's all have the shits tomorrow.
Why are we running?
No, we always do the Indians.
Transformers.
I get to open it.
Show him to the camera.
Another year, another punky toy.
You can use it to put your shaving cream on.
Eat it.
Come on, sweetie.
Eyebrows.
Don't rip off his head. Don't do it.
Oh, his eyebrow came off.
You ripped his eyes off. No, oh my god.
He ripped off his head and ate his insides.
Don't break it. Do you not
realize
that?
That's your chat I'm going to go. Guess what I've got in my pocket? A punky toy.
That's actually a really nice
item. Toby's a little whingy pants. There's Sam.
Hello. I'm not whingy pants. I just think that's a ridiculous amount. So I just want to
have food. No, Tim's with us.
It's Tim. It's Tim. Tim's here.
Sam's just whacking people, apparently.
It's Tim.
Yes,
Tim.
Pat, I think we know.
And look, Slim Shady, the doofus.
And it's me, but I'm beautiful.
Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay.
What, your card?
Yeah.
You just missed us, didn't you?
Yeah.
A little bit, eh?
Not really.
A little bit? Fuck you then. That's it. Wiped from the fucking camera footage.
I missed him.
You never existed.
Hello.
Punky toy.
It's Mrs. Punky toy.
Mrs. Punk. Well, she looks shocked because she's got this like one eye.
Yeah, but she plucked it. She plucked it too much.
She plucked it too much.
She's like, no, she Mr. Punky Toy. She goes meep meep.
She's a fucking mouse.
No, she's Mrs. So she's got a high pitched voice.
She goes meep meep.
I'm
drunk.
A little bit, yeah.
How many beers do you have?
One.
A pint, mate. Oh, he's gonna jump the lot. He's amazing.
Okay.
He's gonna jump.
Sam,
no. What the?
Stop doing it, Nina.
What are you doing? We're being empty power.
Unlimited.
You, like your father, are now mine.
That's pretty good. Sam, can you climb the hill?
Oh, I'm afraid the battle station will be quite operational by the time your friends arrive.
Do another one. I see it, dear.
Giant Hurt Ball.
Who's the one that defeats Anakin on the lava river?
Obi-Wan.
So do Obi-Wan and stand over Anakin, and then do Annie, are you okay?
No.
Are you okay, Annie?
Why, everyone? Oh, what was he saying? You're like a brother. Are you okay? Are you okay? Okay. I'm burning. Are you okay? My arm is burning!
It's burning
okay,
off!
You're okay, Annie!
Oh. Any other way?
Can we make a show special time with Samuel?
Any way you want it, that's the way you want it. Any way you want it. What are you, Mr. Bean?
No, that's what he said. Special time with Sam would start.
Hey, kids!
I've sort of flicked one of my cards and it
recreate,
and it
Tim, recreate.
I can't.
Look at it, it's beautiful.
Nah.
I'm keeping this.
No, right, I'll keep mine.
Who's doing?
You just have to kill that and then it comes back.
Yeah, but I don't like that.
What? Burton?
And I tap one life.
And now we play another edition of something.
And
Magicians by Magician Glenn does magic tricks.
You can't
play. Really?
Do some magic tricks. Impress me with your magic ability.
I can't.
Do it.
Whose turn?
Do it.
My turn?
That's your card.
Do it.
That was your card, eh? Yes.
Yeah.
Right, on tap.
Do it.
I did.
Do it. I want that on. I'll show it to the camera.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And put it back there?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we mix up the cards?
Let's mix up the cards.
Give them a cut.
Here you go, we'll cut the cards. Not literally.
Wiffle shuffle.
A little shuffle there.
Ooh, no.
Is it the Broadway shuffle?
No.
Why?
Oh,
oh no, there's a Nash monster.
Is that your card?
No.
Very nice, yeah. Is that your card?
No.
There's a mouse.
What do you mean no?
It isn't. You can watch the footage back. It's not.
Can I show you something?
Is that your card?
Nope.
Is that your card?
Nope.
Is that your card?
Nope.
What was your card?
It was the Three of Clubs. We knew that. Me and
is
you.
That your card?
Yeah.
Hey.
On the bottom.
Yeah.
You should just
bang them. I was actually looking at me when we were doing that. So the card makes the whole trick absolutely useless. It makes you look like a fool. You fool.
Can you do coin over fingers?
Yeah.
Can I pick a card again?
Can I pick a card?
I'll be able to show the camera.
I will.
Better be better than last time.
Well, it was, but you messed up the ending.
Out, gain a life.
Yeah.
You want to pick a card?
Oh, I'll pick a card as well. I'll pick one of those.
You're going to have to follow two cards here.
Follow?
One of those.
Oh, is this a trick? We pick a card.
You're down.
Okay, so yeah, we've got our cards.
You've got a card.
One of them here?
I forgot my card, hang on. Okay.
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 Okay, there's one card there.
Yeah, and you got to remember which one's which.
Well, that's not on.
No, that's fine. I got a wristband. For weekend.
Okay.
Just saying. And there's Tim's here.
And Slifling. I'll attack you for one.
Join us after the break. Two. If Glenn can actually do a magic trick.
Right there. Card
goes
in. Okay.
Sponsored by ICan'tDoMagic.com.
Damage.
You're so mean. Why are you so mean to me?
Because I'm getting my revenge. Revenge.
Revenge.
Revenge. Give some card. Give a shuffle.
Okay.
Yours.
First card.
What is it? No.
It's your card.
No.
No, it's not.
What's this?
That's neither's card.
What's this?
That's neither's card.
What about this one?
What's that one?
No.
We'll give you two more goes.
That one.
You've done that one, so you can have two
that
more.
That one.
No.
No.
Those two.
And I have a feeling that one of them may be underneath that bottom card. No.
You may not be able to
Where are they? Mine was three of hearts, his was five of clubs.
You may not be able to do magic very well, but you can certainly shuffle quite well.
Right.
So where were we?
My turn.
This is when they appear in Tim's pocket.
Can I put one in Tim's pocket?
No.
No, five of clubs. And three of hearts. Three of hearts.
Is one.
Yeah. Oh, is that's our card. That's amazing.
Have you lost the five of clubs?
Is it behind my ear? No, it's not.
One, two, three, four.
There.
Yay!
So, Sam, you're doing a magic trick.
That's not.
Okay.
Do you ever need lands?
No, I saw you changing the cards.
Why? Do you think it's an normal pack?
I saw you doing sleight of hand.
A normal pack of deck.
Yeah. It's not the third one.
Okay.
Yeah. Cards. It's not the
first one. Is it normal?
It's not the second
one. Normal.
Yep.
Okay, well, can you do the three card sort of trick?
Which one?
Okay.
Where you have, like, sort of two aces and two. Tens.
Give me these, right?
I can feel this something in card
like
trying to get
cards.
Out.
And
so
three cards.
Alright,
give me
What's this?
Take this, right?
It's a Cyclops Tyrant.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Well
is
done,
that
Sam.
Three cards
that's a great trick.
Like?
Six, seven.
No.
I wasn't finished. Eight. It's a nine. It's the eight.
You should know this card.
The eight clubs. Don't touch my magic cards.
This used to work, but
Toby, you're gonna keep the flying alien.
Huh?
You're gonna keep it.
I don't know. I haven't really got.
Look
like
how amazing it is.
I think I got lens and cash pajamas, so I don't know if I can afford to. Trying to work it. That's what I wanted to do when I came back. I wanted to work out how much I spent so I can work out what main eat food.
Tim!
That's quite impressive. Well done, Tim.
Ow.
Tim's loving it.
It is cool. Though, so anyway.
It's nice there.
Oh, that's cool. You can turn it in the air.
Yeah.
Wonder how good the camera is then. Is it worth getting that camera? They said it was HD, so it's at least 720.
He said it was 640 to us.
Well, that's not.
Tobe, he said 640 to me and you.
Yeah, he said something
it's
like
not
that.
HD.
Whatever he said.
To be fair, 640 isn't even a native aspect ratio. It's 560 than 720.
Yeah. So what, is that good or bad?
Actually,
not that good these days.
Good way of knowing what's what is the white ones on the front end, I suppose.
Yeah. Can you make it do a loop-de-loop, Tim?
Turn light off?
I probably wouldn't risk it if you guys, anyway.
Really good, Tim. This is just like a cute game, really.
That is kind of cool.
Look at the control he's got.
I know, it's insane.
Yeah, but Timperfly is fucking having it up to upside down, alright?
Really?
Yes.
Can we fly that?
What, your big petrol one?
He hasn't flown that one.
If I wanted to.
Oh wait, it can't reverse it, can it? So it wouldn't be able to fly upside down.
Mm. It's more
electric.
It can flip
though. Mm-hmm.
That's a cool look.
Can you
Nash turn that light off?
No, because it will just hit me in the head.
Well, this is cool in the film.
That does look awesome.
No! Oh.
Sorry.
Jangles. Baby jangles.
Right, when you're ready. Do you feel the power of Grayskull? Okay, that was the end of day two of our holiday, but day one of the expo. Tim is here.
Or day one of my.
And day one of Tim being
Tim's
here.
Tim's here. Does everyone realise?
Tim is here. Tim's here.
That guy right there.
Toby is outside making a phone call to his mum. Because I don't know. And Nash is hitting me with my own hammer. Nash looks really tired. That was almost at my crotch, you know that.
Right, plan for tomorrow then?
The plan for tomorrow is... What, Glenn? You're the boss. I mean...
Wake up and have Rocky.
Right, we should get up at 8 then.
Breakfast at 8.
Breakfast at 8, yeah. Sorry, breakfast at 8.
Breakfast at
8. Where are we going?
Yeah.
We're going in our costumes, apart from that guy there who hasn't got a costume. But
we're going down to Dindon breakfast.
We're going to breakfast in our costumes. But Tim is going to be wearing his turtle hoodie, aren't you, Tim?
Oh, fucking stuff.
See, I told you. Alright, we'll sign out. Night night.
Night night.
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 No, but it should be fine.
Who's on
Asker and Halo
GV?
Sam loves
it.
Just tuck it.
Sam's the only one with all the pockets.
I've got no pockets.
Bum bag.
Who are you most likely to be with?
Not him, because he's going to go off on his own.
Well, Sam's quite hungry.
No, it's so hard to choose. That actually does look like...
Oh, God, what's wrong with that?
Sort of waist up, you actually do look a bit spidey-like. I just don't want to look waist down.
Can we look at some Spider-Man comics? Does he have a dick?
He's got like a... He's like... Becomes asexual when he's... Stop poking it!
Maybe if I just...
No, don't tuck it back. Oh, God. Do you want the gaffer tape?
That feels weird. Toby, well, that doesn't feel right.
Toby, do you want the gaffer tape?
Yeah, can we get the gaffer tape?
You're going to stick...
Oh, you could do it over the boxers.
Not on my dick, over the boxers.
Look, back in there.
If I just strap it round... Make like kind of a wide fronts.
Okay, yeah, I'll move it the fucking tape. This is worth it.
Actually, no, it could be good for double sidedness, so that I can stick it in place as well.
Okay, I'll give you the gaff tape. Sam, did I give you the gaff tape?
No, you got it. That is horrible! No more!
That is
Toby just took the most beautiful picture.
I gotta brush my teeth.
It's Tim! Tim, I got the camera!
Where's your turtle hoodie?
Spider-Man.
Yeah, I got wonky penis.
Brushing his teeth. No. We're about to eat breakfast, you're gonna do your teeth before.
How many pictures do you take of your penis?
Can we go now?
I'll take it back later.
Doesn't look like a turtle's jumper.
It's that one. That's the best.
The happy one.
That's the wank bang one. Stop touching it!
He's like a little kid that just discovered it. Hey, penis!
It's gonna walk past, go and go.
No, just do a little thrust when you walk past.
Stand. Right, we're going.
I thought you were getting dressed after, Bracky.
No.
Nope.
Do we need money?
Put that on.
Are we coming back up after?
Yeah.
What am I gonna do with that?
Fuck you.
No, seriously, can you carry it? I've got no pockets.
Yeah, I need to put this on.
You got a bum bag.
Yeah, I know, but the bum bag quickly fills up.
Toby, we can see your back.
Right? Like, it's like
it's on, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I can read.
Do you have any like Play-Doh?
Sam, run down the corridor. You look like Superman.
Go to the film there.
Right, I'm gonna do it.
Hey girls, watch out for the action
under
shot.
This marble shell. Easy. You got a phone now?
First one's right, it makes it a bit longer.
So, this is awkward.
He's from DC again.
Everyone is looking at everyone else.
And Toby's adjusting again.
Thor, waiting for juice.
TV.
Stop looking at it.
Can't help it. You stop poking it. It's not going to go away.
They got funny packs on.
That guy wanted to laugh at Thor eating cereal.
Can we have him smash a glass, please?
No, no. Just get the hand and smash it.
Can you imagine what it was like last year when he was green?
Did you come down for breakfast then?
Yeah, we had to paint him before. It took like 2.5 hours.
He turned the table green.
He actually does look really good.
We need to make his hair more wavy, though.
Yes. Get the hair dryer out.
Got waxed.
No, no, I need the hair dryer.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Thor. Mighty Thor. Spider-Man playing with the jizzy hair.
Another.
And the best one of them all. Tonto.
Right, see you later, Tobe. No thanks.
Hey, we're waiting for you.
No, you didn't. It was waiting for you.
And then I got one to the piss.
And then you did your hair.
Yeah.
Hold.
My cape is kind of stuck.
Give me the
I've butted God. And I'm defeated by a door.
Defeated by a door.
Okay, here we go.
I'm going to have to watch
it. Then it goes back. Is it still stuck?
It's still stuck.
Oh, I've got about 40 arrows on.
So Sam's stuck. Well,
best superhero arrows ever.
We've got a big problem here. you're free, Sam.
So swift. So graceful.
Do not hit the lady.
Don't hit my nuts.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a good way to switch that around here.
Okay. I will hit it.
There's one more room.
There's one more.
Join us.
One of us. Oh.
Sam, you're rubbing against my gooch.
I think I punched you in the dick with my bow.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So constricted.
Oh, we're on one.
First floor.
Go
down.
They're judging me.
Shut the doors. Shut the doors.
Are you pregnant?
No, the jack is just a very peculiar fit. I have. I can get fatter if I need.
There's room.
Okay, everybody.
Can I put it in underneath it?
No.
Oh, I just jumped
in
my boat.
Oh. Oh my god, cape.
I went from there.
He's wearing it like a dress.
Then I have no ammo vest, I just lost it.
Oh. Bit of sticky tape or saw that. Sam, let your cape go. Yes.
It is blowing.
I can see that glorious ass.
What, that one?
Here we are, here we're going.
Hey, Trundle.
Superheroes wait at nothing except traffic safety. Do battle! Where are we going? Left?
I don't do morning tickets.
Is Hawkeye blonde? Is Hawkeye blonde?
Yeah.
Well done. Right, where is everyone first?
Thor, they're behind you. Thor's just to your right.
Circles we go. Day 2. / day 3. Figures for this. There's a few more people than last year, I think.
So they might just be bunched up.
I think we're going back just to chill for a bit at the hotel.
Yeah. And then just settle down, drop Tim's stuff off, come back. Expect him to come flying in with his hammer. We found him. What happened?
I threw him by the wall. Outside the wall.
Oh no. Did you not just sense danger and fly off?
Well, I was standing there trying to hot set you.
Face paint under my fingernails.
Have you been rubbing my eyes?
Whoa,
while I've been sleeping.
I'm really fucking confused.
I don't know. I tried washing all mine off, and I had fucking eyeliner.
There's still a bit.
Yeah, I tried my best, and I had eyeliner on.
I think it's like, you rub too much.
Sorry, I'm tired.
Well, you've got to stay up.
Yeah.
You can have a nap now. But not later.
No, we should probably go for food now.
We should go now.
Can I get changed out of this for now and cut back into it?
Yeah. I guess I should probably... might keep the trousers on.
Right, explain on camera.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we saw some Marvel reps and they liked me and Sam.
So much.
We've been invited to like a pre-screening of Thor.
Thor 2!
5.
8.
Originally it was just me and him, but then we managed to get the others.
Yeah.
But they haven't seen the others.
And Toby's not allowed to go to Spider-Man because they don't own the rights to Spider-Man.
Can I go as the Hood?
No. And Tim can't go as a Turtle either.
Aww.
It's a pre-screening, but it's a premiere in Greenwich.
Well, it's like the second showing, because it was shown Tuesday night, but yeah. Oh, so we've got to check in at the Naval College and you'll be escorted to the cinema.
There's a pre-show or something as well, she said.
Did you explain that we weren't in Marvel costumes?
Yeah,
they want us to.
Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah, because they're filming it for the Marvel thing.
And he was like, oh. And I was like, have you got any friends? Like, we've got parties. Like, we've got 5 in our party. He's like, oh, well, they can come as well.
Cool.
Odin's beard!
Right. High five.
Right, well, you got half an hour then. Is that too long?
I'd say we should probably go for food. Like.
I'm going to get changed out of this and come back into it.
Alright, you've got 15 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, I've just sent the bloke a text.
Bye, Thor.
Bye. I've gone. I'm going to be in my casual way.
I'm late for the ball.
I've got some cool magic cards, by the way. I've got the hammer. I've actually got the hammer, the fire hammer.
Yeah? Did you buy it?
No, I bought a 3 booster pack.
Yeah, well, I'll let you off then.
And I bought a map as well.
Go get changed.
Cool. See you there.
See in a minute. Wake up, it's pizza time!
It's pizza time.
How much you spending on pizza? Fucking £100?
I had food recently.
That's nice, but don't fucking come. You sit here and be a whingy bitch.
Okay.
Where the hell's my freaking...
Tim.
Hello.
I wish you had come and he hadn't. But you didn't, you stayed at home.
Oi,
no, I'm here.
Take your crap and get out. Get out of my pub.
Oh, Glenn.
Did you buy it?
Glenn.
Did you buy it?
Glenn.
Where is it? I need my padlock.
Did you buy it? Is it mine?
No, I found it on the floor. You found it on the floor?
You can have it, because I'm so lovely.
It's a bog witch.
Fucking thank you.
For what?
My nigga.
Toby's not coming,
Toby,
so...
You
got
food
or...
already?
Yes, it's food time.
Where are we going to food?
You say Toby's not coming tonight?
Where are we going to food?
Pizza.
Right, Toby, are you coming tonight to the thing?
I am coming tonight, yeah.
Okay,
Can we wait a sec? Because I wasn't prepared for the food. I was asleep.
Told you he wasn't ready.
Yeah, I wasn't ready, but no one prepared me for
Sam,
this.
You didn't tell him.
I did tell
you. You could just put some shoes on. It's not far, it's just literally along the little walk.
Where's my train?
Yeah, so what is it? Pizza?
Pizza. That's what we're planning. If not, we'll go to the steak thing at the bottom.
Ah, there
underneath.
It is.
The pizza could be cheap.
Sam, watch your heads, alright? Because when you do shit
gonna
like
get
that,
drunk afterwards?
You're going to hit your head.
Can we get drunk and get some sluts?
You can't do either of those.
Well, we're not doing either because we're going to the thing at midnight.
Yeah, you're drunk.
No, can you put some shoes on and stop laying there?
Can I take my pants off, please?
No.
Because I've got two pairs of pants on.
No, because we're really hungry.
Yeah, I know you're hungry.
Sam did tell you, I heard him.
You didn't.
Did I say, Tim said, where are we going? I said, I think we might be getting pizza.
Yeah, and you did say about 15 minutes, about 20 minutes ago.
Thank you.
What,
to me?
Yes.
Well, to anyone listening.
Where was I then?
You were there.
Sleeping.
Was I conscious?
Yes.
No, I wasn't.
You were there
saying,
complaining about something.
It's a green one.
Right.
I hate you.
Do you
want to
go
come
in your room
on.
And get naked?
No.
No, my room's too far.
Fucking food.
Come on, Toad. Right, I'll get naked, so...
Okay.
Avert your eyes.
Okay.
You looked. The camera did.
Hey, Sam's got to rewatch this to know when it's safe for me to put it in the film.
And rewind.
Yeah.
Rewind. I'm gonna...
Sam did send it to it himself.
Yeah, just like the slot.
No, I won't see. I'll get Vicky to watch that bit.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, but then she'll be like, I want him.
What?
What, that? What, Peter Parker?
Pedophile?
I'm all
sticking Yeah. Is everyone dead?
Yes.
Well, I had a nap, so I'm not, so let's fucking do something.
Oh, I'm glad I have naps! Oh.
Did the guy text you back?
Or? Yeah, all our names are added to the list.
Do you know, all because of me, alright? All because of me. Because when I was napping, I was on the phone. I was like, hey, bruv, Marvel, get me and my boys to come up!
You have to dress back up.
I know, but I'm down, man. Because it's flipping hot, I had sweaty bollocks.
And me, man, that's the only reason I came back. I couldn't take it.
Kneecaps. Yeah, she was like chafing. It was chafing. Like,
my feet were killing me. I had to come back because I couldn't walk around. And
you're filming?
No.
You are. Edit that bit out.
Am I taking my bow with me?
Look, so I always get bits of me.
You're going to have to.
Oh, I don't.
You can take mine and collapse it.
Oh, no, I'll take mine. I just won't take the arrows and the thing.
You can take my little one if you want.
Look at that fucking game.
Bear. Come on, you don't need magic cards.
Fucking
go.
Shit.
I know you did. I saw you looking at them to like 40
is
times.
Is my stuff okay?
Yeah. Nobody's coming in, dude.
They've done their room for the day.
Yeah. See you later, mate. Again. Bye. Bye.
What is he doing out there?
It's Toby. Tim, what are you... Child. Tim. We'll see you when we've had some food. My fucking chin. That's his face. It's my knee. I don't know if I'm cutting pizza or what, dude.
What pizza is that?
It's four cheese.
Four cheese.
I still haven't had any fucking chicken.
Is that too many cheese for one pizza?
It's not, actually, but it could do with chicken. And there ain't no chicken.
I'm not catching a chicken, Ben. I'm tired. You're going to have to do what you can say. And Nash has got to have more food. Mine's coming on the way. Tim's just got to say, what are we having, Tim?
A sicilia.
Oh, God. Sicilia, is it? Sicilia, it's good.
Yeah.
Pepperoni 14. And cheese. And tomato.
No,
yes.
Yeah. No. Toby!
Oh, mine's got mushroom.
We don't know what no. Toby's got. What pizza are you getting? I command you to answer me. I will crush your very skull. My mind.
I'll crush you, Harry Potter.
I get you, Harry Potter.
That's an overlap.
That's for next year. We are thinking. Comic villains.
Villains.
Or X-Men.
X-Men villains.
You may know this from previously, though. We were going to go as Red Dwarf villains. But unfortunately, I couldn't find a
poison costume, and we didn't know that Tim was coming. And
Toby won't shave his head.
And Toby won't shave his head, but we can get a bald cap, but he doesn't want to do that. But, we're thinking of X-Men evidence. I'll just leave one for the stomach.
Don't do it. He'll call for his Mojang jaw.
I might come to it. You should edit that.
You're a shit editor.
No, I said you should edit that. So the hammer comes out my hand.
Duh. Huh? Good
idea.
Shit, did it, Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga.
Are you filming your sheets? No, I'm just standing.
The war on sleeves is losing.
I don't like sleeves. It makes me feel free.
Oh, God. Boys from the fucking gay factory.
Sam, we're like a boy band.
The S to A to the M. Psych.
Come back here. Oh, it's good. I don't think this costume will last for tomorrow. Oh, hello.
Please stop doing that.
Alright, okay, I'm in the wrong room.
What's he doing?
You missed him before. Oh, is it you?
Yeah, someone.
Come on, we ain't got time for this. Come on. Oh, wait, slow.
Yeah, it's going.
Stop ripping it. Slowly.
Oh yeah, slowly. Slowly.
He stepped in it and it's got fucking Velcro. Do you think Thor needs this much help?
Yeah, he's got servants,
yeah. He's got
servants. Servants. Oh, that's supposed to go there and that Velcro and that's supposed to link to it. Leave my hand on.
Am I taking bow?
Do it.
I'm taking hammer.
Did you say you're taking hammer, Pat?
The Marvel person said it was too.
The little baby.
No, it was the Marvel.
I thought it was the mother said it was.
No!
Come and see my new film.
Cold. No, you don't. No. Bye, Toby.
Huh?
Every time.
So you come.
Yeah.
You know he's like,
yeah, he's coming. Don't worry.
Yeah, loads of people.
Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
Truth.
Pick one. Truth. Truth. All right, we need a truth. The first person you masturbated to.
Two or
on?
Thinking
idea
about when you first
met. We won't know any of them. First celebrity.
Probably the Pink Power Ranger.
Good choice.
Fantastic.
Wow.
That was the best one I've ever heard. Thank you.
Right. No, mate.
Me and him just waiting for the taxi. Just. Our taxi is late. By quite a lot. But apparently it's here. But it's not here. It's been.
It's one of those magic taxis. Okay, we made it. We made it. After all the arguing, 25 quid.
Just about.
On time. Hey, Tim.
Hello. What's he doing?
I don't know, but he's
a bum bag.
Sam, bring your cape up, but you can see the bum bag underneath. Into the tunnels.
That's the last you've seen.
With the film crew.
Bye, Sam.
Nope, Sam.
Are you allowed to be photographed?
Yes. I think.
May I?
Yeah. Yeah.
And here is the making of the behind the scenes, behind the scenes, behind the van.
Ditch and steal our kidneys.
Charlie, no!
They went through the Comic-Con picking the people with the best kidneys.
It's about getting away with my bow.
He's not going to be with us. Yay!
We're at the pre-screen fan film. There's not enough seats.
Thor's at the front and I'm...
Thor's at the front with a... You couldn't even see the picture from the front. And apparently it's in 3D.
Apparently.
Yeah.
I could just ask to go to a screening booth.
Screening booth!
Thank you.
Wait, these might be junior ones. If they're really small.
Thank you. Oh no, they fit.
You're right.
And they are on. Sam is very tired. It's not even funny. Kind of, a little bit.
World Patrol.
Come on, men. World Patrol. It's evil.
Why don't we go up the stairs?
Stairs? I'm just going to teleport with the time rift. Ah, spoilers!
I can't, I just want to restrict my hand. Okay, teleport Glenn, teleport Glenn,
teleport Glenn. I'd love to see someone like attack and you just beat them to shit.
I'm tired!
Let me sleep.
So we're signing out for day 2 of the expo, day 3 of the trip.
Yep.
It's technically morning-ish. Well, no, not ish, it is. I think it must be about 3 o'clock now, /4 o'clock, depending on if we look at the time difference. But yeah, things seem okay. Everyone's tired. Ish. Glenn's not that. He's just doing the same.
Facebook.
As you. Yeah.
Put in a day 3. You look dead.
Right, we're gonna go to Toby.
You had a nap, just like I did.
Yeah, look at us. Me and Sam didn't get any naps, and look, he's awake.
Yeah, well, you can just shut up, because in about 3 hours, I'm going to find you fucking face down.
I had coffee.
He doesn't even like coffee. He forced it down his torso.
You giving today a miss?
Tim. We don't know.
You're
exactly.
Fine.
You mean it, Tim?
Because Tim didn't come with us, so he's not part of the party. Lunchtime. Nom 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 nom. Get off. Get, that's mine, all of it. Get the hell out of here. What you got, Tim?
What you got?
Chicken and onions.
chicken and onion. What you got, Sam?
Chicken salad.
Nom nom nom. And 12 cookies. This house again. Toby's gone. Nash is gone. Sam's eating cookies. Tim's eating his cookies. I'm eating my cookies.
See, this afternoon, I've been with these guys
Liar.
For last year.
Fucking 2 hours doesn't count for shit. And by 2 hours, I mean...
It was about an hour.
An hour and 10 minutes.
I was hanging out with Sam this morning.
That doesn't count either.
Why, isn't he one of us anyway?
No, it's grumpy. And Toby left because Sam went for a piss. And Tim took 2 minutes, 10 seconds to get lost as well. Don't worry, Sam, you're not grumpy.
This one.
Just a little bit.
Hello.
You okay?
Yeah. Why not me? I just wanted to go. Is that good?
That's it. He made a decision. He's gone. Not like you.
You did seem to be quite grumpy.
No, I was just tired.
But I complained about you on camera and now you're fine.
Yeah, he did a complaining.
So. And then I did a little bit.
So, typical Glenn then. Complaining.
Of course. You've been here. How many hours have you been here? How many cookies are you eating? I want a cookie. Can I have that cookie? No. Cookie! No, what are you watching?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm watching.
I think it's the Family Robinson, but it was better than the other
one. Boops. I guess you just start packing a few bits up, I think.
You want to eat that?
I think you need to teach me how to buy comics next time I come, because I don't know what the fuck I'm buying.
Have you just
I buy ones that are pretty. Well, I bought this one and that one.
At least bought the first issue, yeah?
So you bought issue 20 and 21.
And they're the two issues before this, and that is the only one that they had, so...
You had the issues before this?
Mm-hmm. It's not like they had issue one, so I just bought ones that looked...
Oh, I got a new thing. Mm. You waggle your finger like this, and if the camera follows it...
Toby!
And you give people little head scratches.
Right, you do realise...
Like Sam.
Yeah. This is issue 19 to 24.
Yeah.
Of She-Devil with a Sword. This is issues 20 and 21 of Queen Sonya, which is a different set.
Oh, right, okay.
The Conan ones we have are issues 22 to 25, but it is a standalone quest.
The boobs look awesome on those two, so I thought they looked good. And they were £1.50. And that one was a number one, so I just assumed it must be valuable someday.
How much are they? Not much, though. Yeah. Going to people's houses at night and wreck up the place!
It's so good.
Oh, we'll get the remote bitch right next to the backside.
What?
Mm. What? You don't want food then?
Mm.
You don't want food?
Fucking hell, where am I?
Oh shit. Don't play it.
Do you want food?
Yeah.
Come on then.
Where am I?
You're in a hotel.
Okay.
Toby, we're going for food now.
Where? Where are we going?
Downstairs.
Steak.
House. Which has lots of different things.
Yeah, it has burgers and stuff.
Tim, you know you can put that in a bit more,
should
right?
You guys look like a fucking idiot. Going to rob this
my hotel. Name's not Tim. What's my name?
Fucking retard Donatello.
No, say it properly.
You're going straight out of food.
Yeah, yeah, like right now.
We're going to go food and then...
Well, we may surf the sewers for 20 minutes, but then we'll go on food.
And say cowabunga.
Yeah, so...
Well, you will.
Steak, please?
Right downstairs.
Just in the hotel.
Yeah, it's just down the lift and just there.
So we're going to go there and then probably go to the shop to get some drink.
Hey, where is your fucking red thing?
The red thing? Oh, that came out a while ago because I wear this regularly.
My zip doesn't work. Oh, that's because it's twisted.
And yeah, Sam was to go out drinking.
Yeah, yeah, you did really well then. Really, so fucking amazing. It was the best zip I've ever seen. Are you dressing each other?
Dressing them, yeah.
Quite tight, so.
It's not. Well, yeah. I could probably just take it off without the zip.
This sort of thing's really...
Can we go? It's just fucking boiling, these things.
See what I mean?
What? It's gone. Sorted.
It's cool.
It is quite tight.
Kind of look fat in that.
Give me my hammer.
Oh, I've seen your hammer all right.
I'm gonna try again.
Chocolate. Oh, I was talking about his Thor hammer, not his actual other hammer.
Chocolate. The hammer is mine.
Just to clear that up.
Go quickly.
Yes, we do.
Dan, 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 dan.
Can you do this? Tyler, can you do it?
Yes.
So we're walking to the shops and we're going to patrol the streets because Sam is Mikey and we've got Donatello there and Leonardo and Raph and Casey Jones / April O'Neil.
We've got my ass on here.
As well as the turtle shell mobile.
Yeah. From behind it does just look one of those vigilante videos. So, we're here this night, as he does his rounds.
Go into people's homes at night and save them!
Shave them?
Why didn't I buy any katanas?
Show us your ninja moves, monkey. I'll put your hood on. Oh my god, Millie.
Hey,
he's on the rooftops! Get a lower shot!
Come on, keep rooftop!
Oh, I should have done.
What showed those rooftops?
Foot Clan ain't coming around here now.
Well, yeah, using Tim's star deck, my deck has like sleeves.
The current ones are all like £3.
Nice green one, it's all colour coded. Green deck.
Well, that's what
green box.
They retail for.
Green dot.
Because we get VAT, so. I think.
Retail is.
So with blue in it.
Masters, they were £10.
There is blue.
And blue lands.
And there is blue lands this time. Not like that time I didn't have blue lands, we all remember that time.
Sure. Tell me the end of that game.
Oh, bullshit.
What did you get?
I got that, and he had one health.
Oh, no.
And I had how many lands? Does this count this time? Yeah. Seven lands.
But yeah, to be fair, if you hadn't killed me that turn, you would have died.
I would have died. It was very close. It was a good game. Good game.
Really, the loser should offer his hand.
Fuck you.
You should. That's the rules.
So it's one each to me and Tim, and we've got to play the decider after we play Starflux. We're still here.
You got my other dice?
And everyone has kind of come to do something that they might not be getting home tomorrow, including me, as trains may not be running. This could be an interesting day tomorrow. So playing some Starflux. It's anyone's game at the moment. Tim's searching.
Okay, he's picked up the computer. He's going for it. That's the goal.
He's going for it. I have the other one. And then we have these cards, which...
Nash, do not play the dog.
Oh, yeah.
Do not play
the dog. Hello.
Hello.
So we'll see who's going to win this. It could be Tim, but I doubt it will be.
Tim won. How do you feel, Tim, about winning?
Awesome.
It's not night time.
No.
Night time.
Bye, Sam. Bye.
Go on to Channel 4. Go on to Channel 4.
No, Sam's naked. You can't come in.
Sam, go on to Channel 4.
Sam, put your clothes on. Honey.
Channel 4 now.
Just give him a sec. Just made love.
Nothing.
Okay, go up from that. It might be 5.
Yeah, it's fine. Thingy. This is Cage.
How did it burn?
Yeah,
we've
been watching
it. How did it burn? How did it burn?
How did it burn?
It burned! Not the bees!
The bees are in my eyes!
Not the bees! You bitches! You bitches!
Bitches! Killing me won't bring back your goddamn honey.
Pig 3.
through the capital between the hours of 8 and 10 o'clock. Now, we're likely to see about an hour of really quite intense activity. Possibly, we're looking at wind gusts of up to 60 to 80 miles per hour, likely to be at its worst towards northern and western areas of the capital.
Right, so it's the Monday. If I have a tree through my fucking room, I'm going to be fucked off.
I don't know what's happening. Wicked witch.
Okay. The Wicked Witch did this, Glenn, did they?
Yeah. I don't get it.
Okay. I mean, it's not raining outside. It's pretty clear and windy. So maybe they think that the wind will just knock the planes over. And then the trains. We'll find out, I guess.
Howdy.
Have you seen they've cancelled... Yeah, you're watching it. They've cancelled so many fucking things.
Well, they said that...
If you look at the web, like the train websites.
Yeah, they were saying that... Well, they said that nothing's going on the tube till 9.
Glenn with his dynamo. Wow.
That was at you, that one. Right,
you
got your card.
I want that one.
Sam just stole stuff from your bag.
I don't know where my keypad
is. Bye, Tim.
Hello. Sam, we need to help you pack your bag.
We don't. You clearly don't have enough pillows in your suitcase yet. The weather outside is quite pleasant, actually.
Literally.
No, it's fine.
Have your suits.
It's fine. The worn sleeves will prevail.
Train.
Best year probably. Why?
Just felt more complete, the fact that the Saturday we spent until 3:30 in the morning out. Yeah. Full expo.
Yes.
Yeah. It was fun.
They make quite a nice couple.
Made it to Victoria. Tim's leading us. Sam and Toby are there. We're at Gatwick. Made it to Gatwick, finally. What do you think, it's a race? Because I'm turbo! Is this the exit? Better be. Departure time. You all look like zombies, come on. Nom nom nom. You're not getting Mackie D's, why not?
It's not tea time.
It's tea time somewhere.
In departures, I'm having a banana and watermelon milkshake like I had last year.
Thanks!
Sorted.
Ah, nearly went ass up. If you got your stuff, you put it in too many pockets and you don't remember. Tim, what kind of plane is that?
One with wings.
One with wings is correct.
There's a drop.
Somehow we all managed to get on the same seats. Another trip over. All done. What was your best bit, Toby?
Huh?
Best bit?
When he hit the floor with the hammer.
Tim, what was your best bit?
Turning Sam's hammer on. This Thor hammer.
Sam, best bit? my best bit, probably the bits without an ash.
bits without Nash. and Tim's surprise of him turning up. So, that's done.